Hey guys!
Wow.
I am so exhausted. This is Injustice Gods Amongst Us. Make sure to like and subscribe, and here we go. It's my turn to play.
Yeah. Good hand.
We are on round two?
Three.
Round three.
It's time to give it back.
Superman hard. You don't know what that buff does, but I mean, it looks like I think it like increases your stunt up stat.
I didn't know that this game could punch you physically before, so that's useful to know.
Yeah, man. You're moving somewhere important, right?
He can't understand the mix-up! The mix-up is confused, like right hand, left hand?
Now I'll save it from you.
I did a mix-up. He doesn't understand it. And like a Superman! I'm sorry, that was the cheapest way to kill this guy. And I feel really bad for it, but we need to win.
Your reign is over.
My eyes. Superheroes is like
you won't
he has super strength.
People any longer.
Even if he punched him, because I'm pretty sure when you're punching someone so hard like that, you're not gonna hold back your strength. You know what I mean? Because you're like instinct. You know, like animal instinct. You know what I mean? So if he punched someone that hard, being Superman, wouldn't his head just like rock'em robot? You know what I mean? Like
also, he's also Superman as well.
No, but I'm just saying in general. Like if like he punched Joker, wouldn't his head just like explode off his body? You know? What
yeah,
I mean?
I'm pretty sure.
Or, like, technically, yes, a god, but still a god. I mean, shouldn't there, like, internally something happen?
You have to kill me. No, not even you. There's been enough killing.
All the bad, good people that we had used to work with, not. What? They made Nightwing a bad guy? That's weird. Can you see Grunt? You see the dude from who uses the juices, whatever.
It's really sad because Ollie in his world is already dead.
Yeah. And also, Shazam.
Shazam's dead as well now. Yeah.
Fucking no brain. You know what I mean? Dude, Shazam's parents would be so mad.
Turn themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order. The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help. Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us. So you haven't changed your mind? I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do. You think Batman has a future here? Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me. I'm just being realistic.
Oh, you're
Superman?
Yeah.
Okay.
He'll stand trial.
What killed him?
They
Superman!
All...
We literally just right. played that!
Yeah, but he hit me like, he even snapped his neck.
No, he did. He crushed it. Like, no, he crushed him. That's, I hope for your world's sake. Joker, he did the ripping his guts out kind of thing.
Okay. That's where the thing goes.
Just keep this in mind.
And I think the death of Shazam kind of stuck in my head. That was kind of graphic. He grabbed him, iced his mouth up, and like laser beamed his brain away.
That's the end of the main storyline, guys.
Justice for all. Ed Boon. He makes a lot of fighting games. And I like fighting games.
Is it really?
He,
Well, is he the maker of World Combat?
The newest one. Or, I think all of them, I'm not sure. He was gonna make that Titanfall, the Thunder, whatever game, remember that game that Riot bought, more or less, that company Riot bought? So, it was Rising Thunder, it was a fighting game. Yeah, he was gonna make that game, and then Riot bought him out. So.
Really?
He's the guy who's more or less perfected the fighting game.
Well, at least this game.
This game's 2013 though.
I think they're using this stuff right out of,
4.
Mark Hamill 4, DC, or DC versus, the Marvel versus DC. Not Marvel, what was the game real quick? Yeah, I think they're, this game just came out, that game just came out for this game, you know what I mean? So they're using that kind of mechanics, anyway. Did you end it?
I skipped it. Okay. I know we're not doing that, but we still got a full episode in for Stars.
We still could do the sun one.
I don't know how to do the sun one.
Did you buy the Zod add-on?
Lois has been kidnapped by Lex Luthor. Sherman's professor. Flash tries to use Sherman's plan to push him away.
Great punch combo.
In the combo. Look.
Oh,
tail, maybe? There you go. No, when I tried...
Try it.
This is just tutorial mode. I want to kill you. We spent $5 on tutorial mode.
I don't know.
This is just challenge mode. It's not even a storyline.
I don't know. It's
no, hard. This is dumb. This is not a game. This is literally just challenges.
Alright, now, how do you... No. Kind of like this on right now. I don't know.
It's just challenge mode.
I don't know. Like I said, I looked at whatever DLC.
Well, no, it's DLC, but okay. So
it's not like story plot DLC. Well,
it's
I don't know.
Literally did. Look, it's challenges.
It says right here. It's a red sun storyline.
Well, I know. We're looking at it. This is literally it. But it's not actually a storyline. It's just challenge mode with a little thing.
I don't know.
It's not worthwhile. It's really not. We could do it, but it's going to be like, because you didn't do these certain parameters, you can't move on to the next mission.
My thing is, I don't know what this Red Sun storyline is. That's what I want to see. It says.
No, this is Scorpion's Red Sun one.
This provides an additional 20 mission storyline.
I serve Pachin now. Our open world full of new episodes. How do you do the XXY thing?
Yeah, again, like, you had to, one was like,
it's like a fluid motion, so X, X, trying to... Story starts with the same setup of mission like 241.
Why no? That's for Batgirl.
Why this guy just doing whatever this is? The Soviet Empire stretching the whole planet. Last Krypton.
Why does it make me jump?
Like you get like stuff like this.
No, that's the yeah, like that's why is it making me jump? I don't understand why it's making me jump.
But damn, that sucks then. Well, I mean, then we can end the series there then. I didn't know. Yeah.
Like this was literally a waste of money.
I didn't know. I thought it was actually a story like story plot, yeah. I mean, it's cool off-screen.
No, it's cool if you're one of those people who want on credit.
Yeah.
But if you're literally just thinking, maybe this is actual extended the story game,
that's
whatever.
What I thought it was. Yeah, I didn't know.
No, this
is
horseshit.
I didn't know there was like a challenge mode, yeah. So more or less, I mean, I had to buy those DLC characters anyway, so I mean...
Characters, that's cool. Yeah, because the Versus thing, we can be like, blah, 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 we have valid reason to buy these.
This
was $8 of useless shit.
I didn't know.
We could have bought Minecraft better shit than this.
I didn't know. Now you know.
Alright.
Well, we just kind of drew it up for now, like a couple minutes. Give me the shitty ass controller.
You want Bleed Player 2?
No.
Just don't use the joystick.
Yeah, because I bought the $15 one hardware, and so
and
I
it was half the characters,
and the rest,
and then $25 was to buy half the characters plus all the DLC.
Yeah. Which I thought were actual DLC, but I guess not. I mean,
can you get the list out again?
I think it was. I don't know. Like,
no, this is odd. Okay, that's General Zod.
Like I said, I don't know. This is weird. Yeah.
Green Arrow.
That sucks then. I thought we were fully for...
X is for costumes.
Wait, what's my Scorpion?
Scorpion.
Yeah, it's dumb. Like, I thought they'll give you a legit story plot for the characters that I freaking bought. You know what I mean? Like, I saw Zatanna have a little thing, you know what I mean? Zatanna had her own little, like, story plot. It was, like, 20 minutes long on YouTube.
No, it's literally like that.
Yeah, so...
It's every Batgirl, Zatanna, Manhunter, Martin Manhunter, Scorpion, and Zod are exactly like that.
It just do the what they tell
what
you.
I call an entrance.
Well, yeah, and then it challenge.
Well, I guess we're going to Mortal Kombat 5 a lot faster than I thought we would. Okay.
Begin.
I guess. He actually plays with more comic characters, so it's kind of like... wish they would. The description would have been a little better.
It's also the wiki page. They need to say there's not really a great thing either.
It told you. It just said like add-ons. And I'm like, okay, I don't want that. You know, like, why not? Kind of like the, it's kind of like the Orphan, what's the game called? High Warriors thing, the map thing, you know what I mean?
What do you mean?
Extra map, you know, there's you know
what I mean? No, because like, that can further something, like it's...
It gets you, items and whatnot?
No, characters, extra characters.
You got like Zat, that's true, and the weapons, that's true.
Great aim. Some cheese.
Good spin this, huh?
Check this out.
Goodbye, hell!
Oh, damn.
Gotta bring the hell, baby! Get over here! Sucks, do you think about this whole game? I thought you'd be able to play all the, like, I don't know. I think I'm kind of slow with JoJo, because like, you play as more or less all the scariest you get, you unlock, you know what I mean? So. And the first you can play is Zam and stuff like that, Shazam, you know what I mean? In the story plot, you know what I mean?
Oh, you're the bad guy.
True, but still, I feel like, you know. Oh, wait, fuck.
Fuck!
You're not
so tough. Ah!
Yeah! Oh. Great aim. Oh. Come on!
Go
in!
Go
in!
Go in! Here it comes.
Okay! No! Yeah! Oh! Oh!
Damn.
That was so intense. Oh man, I was like, oh no, I don't know what to do.
Alright guys, this will be the end of the final episode of this game. Make sure to like and subscribe, and make sure to check out our next series. I'm hoping it's going to be Resistance. Sam's probably going to be going for Mortal Kombat.
We don't know what it is.
You don't know? We haven't decided yet? Alright guys.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode of Injustice Gods Among Us. Make sure to like and subscribe. If you want to see next episode, make sure to click the annotation. See preview episode, make sure to click the annotation. Make sure to check out my series like Golden Sun, Bloodborne, and Chrono Trigger. Alright guys, bye-bye.
Oh, it killed you!
Yeah,
can't do anything about it.
Oh, I was talking about the guy,
Oh, he does! Yeah, Sheldon. Yeah, just make him really white and brunette and we'll call him Sheldon. He looks like a wiser Sheldon.
Do you anime hair?
I am the doctor.
I don't remember.